Second, happy birthday. This is your feature length film for your birthday that a lot of people helped me make for you. I hope that you'll laugh, that you might cry, and you'll definitely want to kill me after you see the footage that's been put on here. But seriously, I hope you enjoy it, and we all hope you enjoy it and have a brilliant birthday. We love you, Sash. Happy birthday.
Sasha, science body for life. She is the ultimate bro.
I think Sasha is someone that you can always rely on for a laugh, and she'll always cheer you up.
She's a good friend. Mm-hmm. I thank you for this pizza.
She is a reason for me to be happy.
You see Sasha being really famous, being harassed by the paparazzi all the time.
Oh, morning, babe. So you've got auditions today down at the Dominion, and I want to make you breakfast before you go. You're going to do great. I know it. Now, do you want pancakes or...
Sasha!
You look fabulous!
Well, there's a few pictures that come to mind.
I think the attempted band shots at Sam's birthday party in Harford at the beginning of last year, they were quite funny.
We're about to go out to the party, and it's just us two sitting there, and it's just a really, really nice picture.
I really like the one when we, one of the Bugsy photos, and she's got her leg around me, obviously, and we were like, typical 1920s couple.
Yeah, when I gave her a piggyback and it was cheeky grins all around. Love that pic.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
Back. On my wrist.
Taking all the liquor straight. Never chase that.
Never.
Stop like we bring an 88 back.
What?
Bring the hooks in where the bass at. Champagne spilling, you should taste that.
I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane. From LA to Tokyo. I'm so fancy. Can't you taste this gold? Remember my name. Let you blow.
Backstage, crowds cheering, sold out show, and her not being ready. You're so slow! And seriously, you've been at it for hours. There's about 800 kids out on stage out there. I don't particularly want angry teenagers throwing stuff at me. You know? It's not fun. I'm no Joe Troban, I can't catch a water bottle in midair. Are you not ready yet? You're supposed to be on in 5 minutes.
Yes.
No. Right, I'm going.
Bye.
We met in year 7, we were put into the same reg, and we both thought we were strange, and we just had, we were like friends in a big group of girls, but then we sort of got closer and closer as the years went on.
McKean's seating plan of fate, I believe it was year 10, first week back, Miss McKean in science put us in a seating plan, and I was sat next to Sash. It was quiet for the first, like, 5 minutes, and I introduced myself, and her and Amber thought I looked like Charlie McDonald. I had no idea who that was, so I went home and Googled it, and didn't see it at all.
If my memory serves, me and Sasha bonded over a similar music taste in Year 9 Welsh lessons, because, let's face it, we didn't really have anything better to talk about. So whilst I was probably nattering on about pop punk and such, you were Sasha was probably going on about the latest fan fiction that she'd read, and I had no idea what she was talking about at all. So, and I'm glad I never really did, to be honest. So, yeah.
In like the youth centre. It sounds really chubby, doesn't it? But
when we were down the youth centre.
Well, we used to go to like nursery there, and then we used to go to the blue school together. So yeah. Mm-hmm.
Watching Sasha at her final GCSE performance in drama, watching how far you've come in, you know, the space of 5 years, from not being able to sing in front of three people that were your friends, to act to such a really, really high standard, it made me really proud, actually, to see how far you've come. It was really, really good, yeah.
My 16th birthday in London, we went to all sorts of places and we saw this amazing show and fell in love with Camden, and it was one of the best memories I've ever had.
Well, she pushed me towards doing house plays, last year, now, and I really did enjoy it. I thought I was going to be, like, hella nervous, but I sort of got over my crippling fear, and I thought I did alright, let's be honest.
Hugsy.
One time she called Scooby-Doo attractive.
It's gotta be. Our cheeky little afternoon at Sasha's Nan's. That was a blast. I believe you were there. We sat and watched game shows all afternoon. I remember we watched The Chase.
She thought she had hand concussion.
I think Sasha's extremely hardcore birthday party, which lasted for a record 1 hour.
She forgot when Christmas was.
I think Sasha's going to end up as a sort of feminist superhero fighting the evils of sexism the world over, kind of thing, you know, beating up sexist dicks and generally saving the world and looking out for women everywhere. But that's just me.
Got in an argument with a wife today.
Oh yeah.
A fierce onslaught. She was banging on about how I'm not a good father and a drunk. What does that even mean?
Yeah, man, sounds really harsh.
I know, right? Can't deal with all them whining all the time. All that, she's always complaining. I mean, can she not see? I'm the man of the household. I've got things to do. I'm a busy man.
Maybe you shouldn't really be here and go home and try and fix things?
Are you joking? I'll do what I want to do. It's the woman that belongs at home. Who the...
Things you want me to do. Cause tonight.
She's probably gonna end up, like, winning an Oscar or something. Like, she's probably not gonna be there for either, just to be like she is.
Ladies and gentlemen, now before I start to present this Oscar this evening, I'd just like to mention a few little things. Due to budget cuts this year, we have had to hold the Oscars in this beautiful, beautiful basement. But I think we'll all agree, it's really quite a wonderful set. I mean, you feel this? Look at that, it's beautiful. It's fake, that is, but it's very nice anyway. But now on to the moment that we've all been waiting for, the Oscar for the Best Leading Actress.
It was all a bit cliché, but, you know, I was happy.
Who's there?
Haven't you heard the news, Mr. Stumpf? Haven't you heard the news that you're dead?
Man, I ripped my jeans! My jeans, ooh yeah.
And the Oscar for Best Actress in a Leading Role here at the 2020 Academy Awards goes to Sasha Chapman MacLeod.
Her award because she's off filming a new movie in Dubai with Johnny Depp and Leonardo DiCaprio. But anyway, she gave me a speech, so I'm really privileged to read it. Stop right there. I whipped my ass off for this award. And I'm not gonna let you stop me getting it. This right here, this is mine. Mine, all mine. You're not getting it, it's mine, okay? Right, you little bitch? I don't want anything to do with you anymore, okay? This is my award. I worked for this, and there is nothing you're gonna do to stop me having this award. This is mine. Mwah! This is... No! Put me down! Fucking slide and hit you! Wait!
Ow! Jesus!
I don't know. She just really helped me open up, you know? Life with her has been everything I imagined, and more. I couldn't have asked for a better opportunity for my debut, as it were.
Jonah Hill, the debut of his fat fucking penis.
Unpredictable.
Breathtaking.
Talented.
Happy birthday, Sash. Have a good time.
Wink, wink. Happy birthday, Sash. I really hope you're having a good one, and I hope that we're all going to be there for the next... for many, many birthdays to come.
In all honesty, it has been a privilege to know you for the past 5 years, and I hope that you go out and achieve everything that you want to do in life.
Don't murder anyone with your driving.
Now,
there?
Let go.